Want to save and share a video effect that you've put a lot of time and effort into? It's easy in Final Cut Pro. Come on over.
First, select a clip in the timeline, and we'll position the playhead over it to see it in the viewer. As you can see in the inspector, several effects have been applied to this clip. Notice at the bottom of the inspector window, there's a small button called Save Effects Preset. Let's click on it. The Save Video Effects Preset window will appear, and all adjusted effects will be selected in the list. You can name a new preset whatever you'd like. Choose a category, or create a new category. We'll name this one Custom. Then in the Attributes list, any selected attributes will be included in our preset, so we can select or deselect any parameters here. At the bottom of the window, if you've created any keyframes for the effect, choose to save them with the exact same timing, or stretch them to fit any clip. Once you've finished, click Save. Now, when you open the effects menu on the right, your new preset will appear in the category you choose, ready to drag and drop on your clips. Let's see what this looks like.
It reminds me of this interesting fact I once learned about the Papa Penguin just sitting on the egg while the mama goes out on a journey for food.
If you want to share a video effects preset, hold Control and click on the preset in the effects browser. Then choose Reveal in Finder. In the Finder window, select the effects preset file. And in the top menu, choose File and Compress. A zipped copy of your file will appear in the folder. Next, transfer the zip file to your contact. You can use email or any other method available to you. Once your contact receives the email, they'll need to download the zip file and double-click on the file to decompress it. Copy the effects preset file by using Command-C. Then in the Finder window, hold down Option. Navigate to the top menu and click on Go and Library. Select Application Support, then Pro Apps, then Effects Presets, and paste the unzipped effect file into the Effects Preset folder. Now restart your Final Cut Pro, check your Effects menu, and locate the category. You'll find your new custom preset right there.
And that is how you share your effects in Final Cut Pro.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Hey everybody, like, share, subscribe if you're looking for more education on Final Cut Pro.